Since 1995, Filipino-American chef Cristeta Comerford has served under four different U.S. presidents. In 2005, then-First Lady Laura Bush promoted her to executive chef, making Comerford the first woman and first person of Asian descent to hold that position. Since then, Comerford has been feeding the first family and various dignitaries at state dinners and other culinary occasions. At a recent University of the Philippines Grand Alumni Homecoming event in the San Francisco Bay Area, Comerford shared how your passion for your craft should be the motivating factor in pushing for success.
If you're passionate about something, you will fight tooth and nail to get there. Not because of any rewards. I mean, like when I became the White House executive chef, that was not my goal. My goal is to make the best food that everybody's going to be happy with and they'll never forget my name. That was my goal.
Comerford also shared how she had to break gender barriers.
I was having a lunch with the famous Paul Bocuse in his restaurant. This was like 10 years ago. And he looked at me, I don't speak French, but I kind of understand, and there was a translator. Basically, in his mind, never in their lifetime that there would ever be a female executive chef of that side of the world.
Wow.
And I just gave him the look, like, here I am. We're doing the work, we got the talents, we might not have the same physical ability as a man, but I know how to work smart.
Comerford hopes that while she and other fellow Filipinos have found success in America, they can now mentor the younger generation to also make their mark in various fields.
You also have to learn and to thank the people who made it possible for us, because it's those pioneers, it's those people that helped us along the way that made it succeed. So it is our turn now to literally bring somebody up.
Comerford was born and raised in Manila and studied food technology at the University of the Philippines. She moved to the U.S. at the age of 23 and began working at Chicago hotels and Washington, D.C. restaurants before being recruited to the White House. We're Malcolm Clara, ABS-CBN News, Burlingame, California.